One more time for Queen Natsume and Suzume.